Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to find out how fast a processor is. Let's go to the computer and click on the start button. And in Vista, we're going to right click on computer. In Windows XP, it would say my computer. But after you right click on it, just select properties. Now, in Windows Vista, you get this window over here on the left that gives you a lot of information about your PC. Windows XP displays something similar. What we're looking for is, under System, the processor. We'll just scroll over here a little bit, and you can see that I have a dual-core processor that is 1.8 gigahertz. In Windows XP, that would be displayed at the bottom of the Properties window. Another way to do this, to at least see how many processors you have, is to click on Device Manager. And within Device Manager, we're going to find Processors. You can expand that. And as you can see, I have a dual core processor that's showing up twice. My name is Dave Andrews. And I've just showed you how to find out how fast a processor is.